favorite Tellefsen band here with us tonight. Yes, and who is your percussion?
Kenneth Christensen.
Christensen, and you have Tony Maddie here. Who do you play, Tony?
Six string bass.
So you know Robert Tellefsen. He has he doesn't necessarily write the songs that he sings by Bob Dylan and the Rolling Stones and the Beatles, but he makes them his own. He owns this music and delivers it in a way that is exceptional and unique. Robert Tellefsen. So Arts Nest every Saturday night. Check it out. You can have a concert here in this listening space. We have food delivered tonight. We have some chicken wings and some vegan chili and stuff, perhaps. We have drinks. There is just one tiny announcement. If you do have any cans to throw away, beer cans or anything, please use the recycling receptacle. It's at the end of the bar. There's two of them. Don't throw it in the trash. You're going to get in trouble. It's really great to have you here. And without further ado, Bob Tellefsen.
Thank you.
Oh, see the fire, I've seen the
when I could not find my friend. But I always thought that I'd see you one more time. Thank you. moment to be free. You were always waiting for this moment to be free. You were always waiting for this moment to be free.
Above
the
shooting star in South Africa. Too weak to cry, tears rolled down and strong.
Thank you so much.
all of the leaves are brown. Thank you.
Thank you.
kissed honey lips. I have felt fingertips burn like desire. Burning desire. Thank you. exit on time. Reset your station at a quarter to nine. First river junction, 17-2. By a quarter to ten, you know he's on the tracks again. Driving up train, I'm hoping he's joking. Watch your speed.
With onions and stuff.
So your grandfather used to.
the north country fair. Where the river's trees and summer end. See for me if my true love is there. She once was a true love of mine.
True love of mine.
love of mine, love of mine. She once was a true love of mine. Love of mine,